Rustman. Open the other hill, this will be. This morning we're using the billing coming from the billing. Major purchase of our national product.
One hand you're saying, United States government is spending millions of dollars.
Unfortunately.
At the same time, we can see this is a very sick government that is flooding our streets with cocaine.
Let me show you a
Brian Cullen government is from the drug industry.
Well, the iron is more than that. This morning, the iron is coming from the country. You are the purchaser of our national fraud.
On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to make for the inmates of the country.
At the same time, we are doing this.
Nope. That is flooding our suits with people.
You have the structures that are involved in both.
That's why.